At NYSHEX, our mission is to unite shippers, carriers, and NVOCCs with shared digital infrastructure, ultimately improving the way that these players work together. In 2021, we were approached by Hapag-Lloyd, and the request from Hapag-Lloyd was, could we take the technology that we had developed and configure that technology so that we could support their quality freight product? And of course, we are very open to innovation and using our technology for all types of different use cases that players in the industry might have, and so we did that.
I'm Henrik Schilling, Managing Director, Global Commercial Development at Hapag-Lloyd. We have been developing our QFP product, and then NYSHEX is providing the reconciliation technology underneath.
My name is André Wilke. I'm Senior Director of Revenue Management at Hapag-Lloyd. NYSHEX, a valuable partner, which already had roughly 90% of the work done, which we need. Also, the tech stack was quite comparable of what we are currently building. This was basically, for me, the best of both worlds scenario in sense of bringing the program further.
So when we began implementing with Hapag-Lloyd, we were very focused on making sure that the architecture that we had fit really well with the architecture that they had. And because of these architectural alignments, we were able to move very quickly with that implementation. In fact, we did the implementation within less than 3 months.
When it comes to the long-term reliable products, for instance, QFP, here to have a proper, easy to use and also trusted reconciliation of both parties, we were looking for number one, probably an independent third party, which can provide that, which is not necessarily ourselves. Secondly, a technology solution that is easy to use and can be embedded also into our Hapag-Lloyd.com or in our system universe. And thirdly, also an agile organization who can basically also help us in an evolving product development to always adapt and to always adjust. I think here NYSHEX has been chosen, and so far we are happy with that decision.
QFP is one of our premium products which need the highest awareness of our customer service teams to provide a certain level or the highest level on quality to our customers. NYSHEX helps us a lot to free time in our workforce that we can actually spend more time with our customers. The good point with NYSHEX is that we have a centralized form and a common standard how we view contracts and how we perform against contracts. And this is from both sides. Having NYSHEX used more commonly in the industry will for sure help to achieve the common goal to have a single source of truth, but also have a very, very easy and transparent supply chain management.
I believe all industry participants, be it carriers like us, be it NVOs, be it BCOs, participate from a proper technology to do contract management and contract performance. Whilst product bundles, value-added services are key differentiators, which we offer as carriers to our customers, the management of contract performance is something that needs to be in the end straightforward, reliable and trusted by all sides. Here, NYSHEX, I believe, can play a vital part by offering a shared system of records that in the end also harmonizes the data and the processes within our industries. Next to effectiveness, I believe also it is about efficiencies when we have, as with all utilities, as with all standards, when we only have to build it once and many can use it, that also comes along with synergies.
So we're really proud of the fact that we've digitized so much of the process that Hapag used to do manually. In fact, as of right now, we've digitized more than 75% of those processes. In fact, we have a plan that will get us to a 93% digitization. So there's a great deal of value that we've provided both to Hapag-Lloyd, of course, and to their customers. So we're really excited about what the future holds.